Family medicine is an essential aspect of medical care. Family medicine doctors and providers tend to focus on the entire family, and we apply a holistic preventive approach. And by that I mean we'll look at not just the children, but also the parents and even the grandparents or extended family members, as the health of one group within that family also can impact the health of the other members of the family. And typically the preventive things that we look at are screening tests that people know about, like mammographies or colonoscopies. But we also try to take a preventive approach in terms of lifestyle change, like diet and exercise requirements or recommendations. Or we tend to look at cholesterol and blood sugar as well. Family medicine doctors, I think, unlike specialists, are people who care about the whole body. We care about not just one aspect of the human body, but the entire body that's integrated. And we take that approach to the family as well. I'm Dr. Berestrand Williams, one of the family medicine doctors here at Mount Sinai Doctors, and you can schedule an appointment with us anytime for the same day or even next day. I see patients of all ages, and we'd be happy to see you.